Hey everybody, welcome back to the stream. Crits Blake here. We're gonna play our clan battles for the week. It's at Oakmont Country Club. And we're playing the Blue Tees. What else is there? Blue Tees, a little breezy. I gotta watch the breeze, so when you guys can remind me, that'd be great. Scorecard, what is the length today? From the Blues. 65-49. Greens are pretty fast, 12, so I gotta be careful there too. Stroke play, gimmies are 5 feet. Elevation is 774 feet, so about the same as I am here. So let's get at it and let's see how we do. It is a best ball or 4-ball match, so it's me and Wiz against 2 other guys. We don't know how they're doing, we just play blind against them. And let's see how it goes. I haven't hit any drivers, so I might hit a practice driver too. Actually, I forgot my glove. Let me be right back. Okay. All right, got me a glove. I probably ought to hit some long clubs. I only went up to 8-iron and warming up. So what we could do is we can go here and hit some shots. So let me hit some 5-woods here. Ooh, a little righter. Oh, why did it hit the shot? Oh my God, I guess we're starting. That was not meant to happen there. Am I behind this tree? No, okay. So let's see what we got here. Holy cow, I got ripped off there, guys. In the rough, I can probably hit a 3-wood. That sucked. Ooh, we're kind of close to this thing again. All right, hold on. Gonna have to move some stuff here. I forgot about that. I'm really close to my ledge. Let's hit escape real quick so I can move everything. I forgot about that. I did that last time too. Whoops. What are you falling down for? Get back up here. Come on. Why are you behaving like this today? Got to move everything away. So we will do that. I almost hit the roof of my house. Now that would have not been good. Oh, whoa. Okay, this is now everything sliding off. Boy, Dave, you make things hard. Make things difficult, don't I? All right, let's take it easy. Take it easy. And there goes my mouse. You're gonna fall off anyways. All right, I think we accomplished part one. Part two coming up. I should go to settings, huh? so it doesn't do anything. That's what I should have done
before I hit that first shot. Out of here.
No, don't get everything wet, you dummy. I'm just making a mess out of everything.
We will figure things out here, boys and girls. Mouse going, is it still working?
All right, back to work.
GC quad back.
All right. Yeah, plenty of space this time. Yards.
Oh, we forgot to put this back.
I might have to punch one underneath these branches here. Let's take a look at that again. Maybe we just hit right over it. Let's hit right over it. Okay.
All right, let's make this for a par. This will be a good par here.
Light break. It's downhill a little bit, so we have to give it a little extra because it's going to break. Snip is 12. Oh man, I just. What happened there? Damn, that thing didn't break. I hit that so easy. All right, bogey the first hole. .331. What's this hole look like? Oh,
I need tees.
I don't even have tees out yet.
Let's go.
All
kind of went right.
Stay out of there.
Okay. All right.
It's actually a pretty good angle. Good angle to this hole. So it's a little bit up back up there. Roll hard. Go. Was I in the heavy rough?
Oh. Oh, come on. Crawl it in there. I think the pins aren't breaking. These greens are not breaking. Slow it down.
Oh, the famous church pews. Kick a little bit. No, not that way. All right. Good. To the fairway. Pin, what's it look like?
Oh no, come back.
Fan that out there.
Home of the fairway. 26 yards.
hold it a little. Wow, hardly doing anything. I'm just gonna go straight at it. Nice. Yeah, I think the big knockers are going to get an advantage here. All right, where did my tees go? There they are. Them to the right a little bit, so the last one was pretty good. Alright, we will take those all day. .244. Hey, maybe we can get one close to the green or even on. Oh, I cut it. Bounce over. Bounce hard. Get through. Oh. Sit. Oh my God, that I hit that too hard. I'm just gonna have to lag this one downhill. I'm just gonna lag it. 26 feet. Stop. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Oh, I drew that one. Kick. Oh, no. Son of a gun. Oh, 149. Carry. Carry it. Oh. Don't know how I lost that much yardage. Oh, come on. I'm gonna try to putt this. It's just on the fringe, semi-rough. Happen. Come on. Why is it going so hard? What the heck? It's uphill. Holy Jesus. I thought that was uphill. Oh, man. Craziness. Jesus. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. It. God damn it. Settle. Ooh, take that. We take those. Little Healy, not that good.
Not that good.
Oh.
You know what? I'm forgetting about the wind. Oh my God. Oh, David, David, David. Get down now. Yeah. Par three. Oh my God, that went too far. That was a 5-wood. Oh, it's downwind. Okay, just listen to this feed down there to the hole. Feed on down to the hole. How long is this hole? 43, but dying is down, okay. Oh, please, please. Get going. Damn, my other one would have been pretty good. I babied that one. /477 par four. Oh, too much fade. Good kick. Oh, right on the bunker. Oh, I hit that too hard.
No. Oh, that smothered. God bless America. Damn it. What does this thing do? Okay. Oh, I banged that too hard. Oh, man. Take the shit out of that one. Oh, please, come on, read this thing. Tough day, boys and girls, if you're out there. Son of a gun. Just cannot get going today. Damn it. Deep breath. What the heck was that? That was weird. No idea what that was. Is there a way in? Well, let's see if there's a way to turn off. The mouse. I'll have to check that out later. Oh my God, that's uphill. What do you, I don't, God, I hate this. I hate this. So freaking frustrating. I got the lefts all day long. Yeah, I probably should pay attention to that wind. Oh, come on. Jesus Louise. save bogey that way. Oh, hit that good, and I got not gonna pay off. No, oh my, hit that good. Yanked it again. Stop. Oh my gosh. All right, I just gotta aim everything left. Oh, I've loved it. Uphill. Horrible. Come on. Well, it's fading too much. God damn it. Come on. How many bunker shots am I gonna land in here? Jesus Christ. Oh,
come on. Come on, man. It's reading it. Frustrating.
Come on. What's going on here? We're on.
Let's go. Read the ball.
Okay, look at the wind.
Look at the wind.
Come on, wind. Oh my God. Oh no, I hit that just right where I wanted to. Oh, guess what? Another bunker.
Let's try the 72 degree.
Come on. There's nothing wrong with that one.
That was a good shot.
Oh, see you later. Oh, it stopped. Can I freaking scull that? Whew, what a bad round, guys.
This is a toughie, I tell you. Haven't played in a while, so
these are
a bit rusty.
Yoinks. It must be uphill. Nope, I'm not gonna make a birdie today. Whew. Well, they can't be all rainbows and unicorns, people.
man, this is definitely not one of those days. Jesus, man, I cannot hit a fairway.
See, you left already. Play the cut. Hit it good. Set. All right, guys, there you have it. What, actually, 9 over par? 8 over par. Oh, man, I tell you, it was a rough day today. Actually, my first round out in about a week, so it's been raining here in California. But anyways, hey, that's my round. I'm sticking to it. 8 over, I think my handicap's 11, so I should be 3 below my handicap. Anyways, that's it for now. Let's check to see what my handicap is. Why don't we do that real quick? Oh, I'm a 15 today. All right, cool. So I'm 7 under. I'll take that. Course is tough. Okay, all right. That's livable. 17 handicap. My partner's a 4. This own guy must be pretty good. Down. All right, guys, there you have it. I'm going to go practice a little bit more, and we'll talk to you later. Thank you guys for tuning in, and until I see you guys next time, bye for now. I should actually check my check. Did I get any chats? Oh, hey, yeah. Hey, what is going on? KMR Ryan, what's going on? Are you still there? Dude, it's not me. It's my, you hear my elbows popping. That's what you hear. Man, I haven't played in a week, and so my game is a little bit off. Oh! Go to the range here. Sorry about that, KMR. I missed seeing you there. All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Until I see you guys next time. I do speak English sometimes. Until I see you guys next time, bye for now.